In this MinIO architecture overview, we're going to take a look at how an object is sent to and retrieved from a MinIO object store using a deterministic function and a put and get request. When MinIO receives an object, it is sent through a deterministic process to decide where to store the object within the MinIO cluster. First, a deterministic hash function is applied to the object name, creating a unique hash value. Next, the hash value is used with a modulus function to determine the specific set of drives on which the data will eventually be stored. Separately, the object data is processed by an erasure code engine that breaks the object into its respective data and parity blocks. Finally, the blocks are written onto the prescribed drives. MinIO uses SIP hash to evenly distribute objects throughout the storage drives, ensuring each disk has near uniform utilization. And now, let's take a look at a GET request. To retrieve an object, first, a request is made based on the object's name. The object name is sent through the same deterministic hash function and modulus function as before to determine the drives on which the object data resides. Once the object shards are retrieved from their respective drives, they are reassembled through the erasure code engine where the sanity of the whole object is verified and then sent back to the client.